So, along with the hat and sunglasses I got, I also got this rubber suit. I will be doing a review on that today. So, yeah. I got it for $24.95. Yeah, so I'll show you guys what's up with it now. Okay, so today I'm going to be reviewing the Rubik's 4x4. Yeah, so let's just get into the package. So, here's the rubber suit. It's first turns. It locks up pretty easily. Pretty much the only thing I actually get out of it is just the rubber suit itself. Like, no instructions, no. Yeah, no instructions, but yeah. This is really hard to turn. So just doing regular sexy move is quite hard. That's it. Right side just has the Rubik's logo and just the other colors. Yeah. So these two are loose, and then those two are just loose. So because two of these are loose, all the other ones are loose. I'm not very happy about that, but yeah. So, if you're gonna get a Rubik's Cube, get a Speed Cube, not one of these crappy 4x4 Rubik's Cubes. Not good. And, yeah. It's not the best. Yeah, that's kind of it. It's not the best Rubik's Cube, but it is crappy. But I will keep it for a souvenir. Yeah, so. Yeah. That's the review on the Rubik's Revenge. Yeah. So if you want to get a 4x4, get a Speed Cube. And yeah. So the review for the Rubik's Revenge. If you need a good Speed Cube, go on like the cubicle.us or Amazon. Yeah, so, yeah. If you like this video, don't forget to press like and subscribe. And until next time, peace.